us and offers for us to his Father the death he is about to undergo.
My Lord God Jesus,
I embrace all the tribulations of our death and the end of death. I beseech you by the merits of the pain and of the suffering carrying on us, to give you the necessary help to carry on the liberation of the resurrection. I love Jesus, my God, of all things. I repent of my whole heart and my identity. Never permit me to separate myself from you again. Grant me the loving of all those who tend to be in the name of God.
But in what's going to be a very sanctification of all, I bring you a friend to all, yet from those two of us in the generative terror.
Amen.
Thank you.